Poplin here, and today we're going to be trying some other cool things. It's going to be mostly the snack off at the moment, so I'm going to put these things aside for the moment. Right now we have tamarind nectar, and we just got this from the grocery store. And we have tamarind candy, and I was wondering, like, would they taste the same or different? So, what else to do than a snack off? So, whoop.
Kind of looking dark because the background is light. If you sit over here, it might be better.
Okay, I'll be moving. Is this better?
Yep.
Sorry, guys. So, I have a good idea what this tastes like, so I'm going to do this after this because I've not tried this. Oh my word, it tastes almost exactly the same. Let's see this. Yeah, that definitely tastes a lot different. That just tastes like full-on saltiness, and this tastes like the jelly and donut and Dunkin' Donuts jelly-filled donuts. So, you're going to try this cool drink. I'm going to do it over here, so if it explodes, it's not going to be that bad.
Yeah,
fan here?
Yeah.
So, I'm fascinated by the mechanisms that Japan uses. Goodbye, ant. They had a nice ant. Just killed an ant on the spot. So, here's the little... Ah, there it is. So, I've opened these a few times before. You just take this thing off. Oh! Every time I get these, it's like a different brand, which... I think it's okay. Okay, we got the opener.
Don't shake it.
Okay. Not as bad as the other one that I tried less than a week ago. Let's try it. Oh man. It has that nice mango flavor thing. So now I'm going to bring this back up. Over here. Oh, ooh. Something was on my hand. So, not really the most flavorful thing, but still it's good. I like it. I'll put that right there. And I'm going to try this guava nectar. I don't think I actually tried guava before, so this will be kind of a new experience. Mmm. That's nice. Wow. That's good. I like it.
Which do you like better, tamarind or guava?
I think I like the guava for like sweetness and the tamarind for sour. Hmm. I like sour a lot. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna try this. I've had a few of these already, so I kind of know what it's gonna taste like. So it's basically like a gummy with mini tiny gelatin globs in it. So I'm gonna be opening it, and as you can see, there's a piece of little gelatin inside both sides of it. Now I'm gonna take the tamarind candy out. Put this in. If this is strawberry flavored. It's like a haichu, if you've ever had those before.
Where does it come from?
Japan. It's like very gummy and hard to bite. It's like a haichu. I can't really speed eat those because it just takes a lot of chewing.
Would you recommend it?
Oh yeah. There's an Asian market near you, go there. Pikachu something. I don't know how to pronounce the name that well. So, next up, Bhutan rice candy. Well, let's try it. It's also from Japan. looks like there's individually wrapped ones in here. And there's like a little sticker in here to... Aw, it's just... That's just cute. That's just adorable. A cute sticker. So, I've only like tried this like once before. And something I learned is that, like, it looks like it's double wrapped and stuff at the moment. And it's still like rice paper in the ingredients, so.
Can you eat the rice paper?
That's definitely rice paper around the second time.
Cool. And you can eat the rice paper?
Mm-hmm. It's edible.
Nice. What flavor is it?
Not a flavor I like. It's like weird orange and marzipan.
Oh.
Not really my thing. But I have a lot of it. I still have like 4 pieces. I'm like, what do I do with this?
Daddy likes marzipan.
I like some marzipan. Not really my ultimate favorite thing. Mm-hmm. So, I got something to show ya. Baby out here today on this nice spring / summer day. It feels like summer. It's like 75 degrees out today.
Aww. Mm-hmm. Hi, Bailey. You're a good boy.
Does your foot want to talk to us now? Yes, I do. It's Bailey McDuck's talking foot. Once again with you guys. Hello.
Oh, boy.
Hello. So what do I want to talk about your foot? Can I try one of those candies? I'm going to try some rice paper. He's like, ooh, where's my foot eating?
Mm-hmm. Baby.